Perfect. All right. So if you guys haven't noticed, I actually restarted everything. So yeah. Why?
I should have run when I had the chance. Hey, what are you doing?
Don't know. Somebody with a sword right now, and I have no weapons, just my fists. But I don't have one. Because you have to beat this portion in order to actually even be able to play online. Beat him. Yeah. Die. Yes. Like, to actually do the fucking story. I got into like the first area of one of the demos, and then I restarted because I didn't like the weapons I chose. I don't know, because they only give you. Really? I walked around so long without boots, and the boots are like right there in the beginning. That's fucking stupid. And I have boots and underwear. We got this. Boots and underwear, that's all you need. Yes. That's exactly what that means. This is true, because everybody hates stubbing their toe when... You know what's sad? The main character of this game looks like Geralt. Indeed. Yeah, probably not. Yeah. Exactly. All right, so that's the end of that. Sad face. Which one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think it usually does. I mean, it could. If you really want it to. No, I did not. Nice. What do you mean, like me? Oh, exactly like me. Gotcha. Just a little bit. I'm gonna take the medicine and I'm gonna take the battle axe because fuck spears. Gotta have a battle axe. I know you're not.
Takes place, we will get our hands on a compass that will lead us to that Amrita.
With enough Amrita, we could subdue Spain, perhaps even the world.
The day when England reigns supreme is near.
But our beloved queen thinks of Amrita as nothing more than gold or gemstones.
We must find them before our nation's rivals do.
Edward Kelly, you will go to Japan. It seems it would be to our advantage to keep the wars alive. We cannot gain Amrita if blood...
Hey! Who are you?
Time to put on my hat.
Hat.
fine. You! You know who you are! That's kind of what I figured you were going with. I kind of figured that's what you were going with, is that she shits a lot. I don't have one of those yet. Given that my wife and I are like the same being, just one's male, one's female, yeah, that's been pretty problematic. I mean, there might be a hint of that to begin with. So I can completely avoid fighting all of these knights. I can. Because there's no point. Come on. Come on. Don't bring your buddy. I just want to fuck you. Come on. Alright, you fell. Alright, that guy just got fucked up majorly. I got so many things from that guy. Battle axe. You hat. Gauntlets. And new trousers. Character.
Looks like I might be able to escape from the top of the tower. How can I get up there?
It's a great way to dress your cat. Hey, get fucking arrow guy. Come here. I got brisket. There we go. Now I'm like a fancy army guy. Yeah. Oh my god. I do not want to fight both of you. Please, one of you back off. I love taking them off. I like taking them off. See, my girl has to wear them because, like, her nipples are pierced. So, like, that can get really irritating if it's just up against clothing all day. That's what she told me. It's not like I'm just saying it to say it. This is the information I was provided with. And luckily she's at work right now, so she can't yell at me for saying these things. Apparently it is a chew toy. Not a chew toy, huh? I don't know why I'm fighting these. Like, I understand why I'm fighting them, just to kill them. Like, I'm not getting any fucking souls for killing them. Or who dead? It might be. Your turn now, Mr. Archer. Better. Drink medicine. Drink the medicine. Time for the boss fight. Again. Ah, you don't look so scary. We're fighting the executioner. I win. Aha. Round two. Fight. Ow. Which one's the smart one? Moist. Ow. Hey. That is not from me.
Ooh, well done. Quite a feat.
A little bit. Sorry about that, guys. I know I'm skipping these cutscenes. I've seen them before. You may or may not have. Unfortunately, I want to get back to where it was. So, yeah. He just wants to go off-roading. I understand. During 2 years voyage, the Hellhoff was lost. The Trow sank. While the Hope vanished without a trace. The good news of the Blighter Box hub was nothing but lies. Only Leaf don't remain. nerd jokes. They entertain me. Okay. No tutorial. Figure shit out as I go. Thank you.
奴ら俺たちをどうする気だ。何もかも奪われちまった。
力あるものその身に慈しみを欲するならば損ない社に詣でるがよい。
会。
自分の身を守れるのは自分だけってことか。せめて武器があれば立ち向かえたのに。
That sounds bad.
まで族が。もうこの村は終わりじゃ。
何か他に獲物になるようなもんは。
獣の使い方くらいあの子にも教えてやるべきだったか。てめえの敵はてめえで見極めると。
技の終わり、すなわち斬新にて気を整えるべし。さすれば心静まり。
Probably take a break here soon so I can eat.
確かこの森の小屋にあれで一矢報いてやる。
I just moved that guy's fucking skull.
光を惑うつくも神、恩美に慈しみの心あらば、そのおましどころへとお連れしたまえ。
It's okay. Doing good. What the hell? Okay. I don't know either. So I rescued two of the things. I died here. Yes, you did. Yeah, that's so fun when you're shooting people with arrows, huh? Oh yeah, I got arrows. No bow. Fucking great. Right down here, huh? Search the shit without getting shot a million fucking times. I'm going to go back up there and kill the other fucking archer. So I'm not dealing with that shit. Just not. Although I could also go back to the shrine and, you know, I feel like that's towards the shrine. Yeah, I was right. Ah, oh, perfect. That I can just go back that way. What's up? Oh yeah, that's always fun. Time to level up. Alright. You remember the hardest one? Honestly, I feel like some of the hunts are more difficult than like the final boss. But the final boss was a pain in the ass. Guys, so I've officially reached level 5. Woohoo, go me. So, with that being said and done, taken care of, I'm actually gonna cut this here. I'll upload both up onto YouTube, like, after I finish the stream. Well, this one anyway, and then... excuse me. I am going to eat, and then I shall return, and I will continue to be playing Nico. Good stretch. Alright, so take care, everybody, and I will be back.